I'm not afraid of anything. I just need to know that I can breathe. And I don't need much of anything. But suddenly, suddenly, I am small and the world is big. All around me is fast moving, surrounded by so many things. Suddenly, suddenly, how does it feel to be different from me? Are we the same? How does it feel to be different from me? Are we the same? How does it feel?
What is on? Get lemonades every day? Because what's on our catering? I think I'll just have water. Can't eat a lot before I go on stage, otherwise I feel like I'm gonna barf. It's like not a good idea. Have you been on other European tour buses?
Yeah.
This is like the best European tour bus ever made.
Really?
Yeah. 7 feet longer than like any of the other ones. It's brand new. There's two master bedrooms when like normally a bus is just all bunks. But I have a master bedroom and so does Matt and Amy.
Voila.
And this is the bunk area. Two. Four. Lights, camera, action.
Okay, so this is
the other bedroom.
Ooh.
See, it's like queen bed. Oh!
I get the view of the front.
Yeah.
You guys haven't been sleeping this way, have you? Amy!
I know, but Matt said because he wanted to watch TV!
That's not even funny.
I know!
The rule on the bus is your head's supposed to be there.
So if you get in an accident, you're... Nick doesn't break.
Yeah. Gotta listen to the wise one in the family. Yeah, and this is where I put all my clothes. It's just like a hallway closet, but I took over it, of course. We got these little organizing things. I put all my clothes in there. In there. That's all I have. And it's exceptionally clean right now. And if you come too close, I have wine in here. Leftovers from last night.
That was a good night, wasn't it?
Oh, look what I bought today. And it says my two favorite words.
Did you get it?
That's $5. €5. It says. How does it feel to be different from me? Are we the same? Oh, look at that! Did you see that shirt?
Yeah.
Hey, Tina. Hi. Oh, sweet. I want to run these. I hope it fits. I usually don't come in until, like, showtime. Because it's boring in here. And it's always gross. Keyboards suck.
Mm-hmm.
homemade healthy food. This is my one of my road cases that I just brought from home. And I pack like stuff from Whole Foods, like good healthy stuff to eat. Bars and my favorite kind of crackers and my nuts and almonds and my organic soy milk tuna. Because you can't buy any of this over here in Europe. You can only get it at home. I like this tomato soup. It's organic. Organic applesauce, organic beans, organic juice boxes, apple juice. That's my stash. What do you keep down here? Junk. There's supposed to be skateboards.
You got top.
Skateboards up here?
No. No, we sent those home. Didn't
they? I wonder if something's really funny. See this cover? This was in Africa at the hotel, and it said different cover than the one that was in America. I never wore a pink shirt, people. They dyed my shirt pink, and they enhanced my tits. So I'm like, thanks a lot. And they erased my tattoo. They like erased my tattoo.
Can they do that?
That's what I said. It's like it's me. It's a part of me. It's like
that's like erasing Cindy Crawford's mole or something.
Yeah.
You don't do that.
It's a part of me.
Yeah.
My voice is gonna be really strong tonight. I'm gonna have a great show. And I'm gonna have a great show tomorrow night too.
There you go. Just 2 minutes late.
Okay. I know, it's like making my pants feel too tight. I like this thing though.
It's cool.
I just like the belt buckle. I don't like the belt band.
Can you take it off?
Yeah, I can cut it.
Yeah, I saw the shoes.
They're wicked. Yeah, we're gonna get ones that fit me.
Those are cool.
I like them. They're too small. Avril Bertina.
Yes, Av.
I just remembered and I didn't want to forget. I have to sign 2 8x10s for Matt, the hairdresser's kids, tomorrow, and I have their names written down, so we just have to grab 2 of those off David.
No worries, thanks.
Thanks.
You are crazy, girl.
That was a good one. I have a chocolate. Wait! Wait! Give me that! I want that. I want
to meet the fans.
Thank you.
Yay.
Pop on there.
Oh my god! It's King Kong Chu!
Hi, come on, bring your poster.
Like practice for hours.
Thank you. How old are you?
10.
girl.
I came to your concert at Wembley last time. I don't know if you remember me, yes, but I met you.
Oh, awesome.
You guys are here for a photo for me?
Yeah, go for a photo, mate. Come on. Can you punch the down a little bit?
One, two, three.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
It's going to be really loud.
Good luck, Apple.
Thank you.
Come on in, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Thanks, bye. They're so cute when they have like that English accent.
Yeah.
And then
let's start this over. It's not like we're dead.
There you go.
Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread. You were all the things I thought I knew, and I thought we could be. How does it feel?
This is what we do before the show. We start reading to kill time and to relax, and then I go like this. And I pass out.
And I always tell her that she only has an hour left, and she's like, it's okay, it's okay.
Okay, you have 15 minutes before show, and I'll be like, alright. Get up, and then put my makeup on in slow motion. We'll see what state we're in half an hour.